up, everybody? Welcome to my channel. So I finally got rid of my Harley Davidson, and now I'm on a Multistrada 1200 Enduro. And this thing is absolutely amazing. A bloody beast. So I mean, there's nothing wrong with Harley Davidson. Just my Harley was just, it was such a pain in my ass all the bloody time. I kept on spending so much money fixing her, and then right after she's fixed, she just breaks down again. You know what I mean? It was a constant battle and an endless loop. So I just, I had to get rid of her. But yeah, so I find myself on an adventure bike. I never really thought I'd say that either. But I must say, this Ducati Multistrada is an absolute dream. It's amazing how well this bike handles for its size. It is really big. And it is really heavy. It took me a couple of days to get used to the weight and size. But once you get used to that, then it's an awesome ride. It's easy to handle. It's got a ton of power. It is just really, really amazing. Plus, I commute to work every day in heavy traffic, like you can see. And once you just get comfortable on the bike and get over that size, then you should also be fine in traffic. I mean, sometimes, yes, you can't really get through, but when you get people who make way for you, you get a nice spot to go through. And I mean, I've got the Ducati, the Touratec aluminium side panniers with the bike, but I just take them off during the week. If I had to keep them on, yes, I would definitely struggle to get through the traffic. But with them off, the bike is more than capable of getting through traffic, and like I said, some people make way. Plus, the bike is quite high, so most of the time you can just get over the people first. So, you know, that's what I'm saying, it's all quite fairly easy. Come on, go. Yeah, so, but guys, I'm not joking when I say this bike is a hell of a lot of fun. It is insane to ride. It is packed full of features. I first decided I was going to go big. I had a look at a couple of different bikes, like the KTM Super Adventure S1290, obviously the Ducati. I also had a look at the Africa Twin. I didn't really look at the GSs. I'm not a big BMW fan. Plus, coming from a superbike, I'm still very fond of that pure power and speed that you get from a superbike. And the KTM and the Ducati give you that. That is what you get with those two bikes. I just decided to go with Ducati because Ducati has been my brand for quite a while. And I was just blown away by everything on the Ducati. I mean, if you had to compare the Ducati to the KTM, I'd say they more or less stack up the same. Oh, shit, there was an accident. That's not good. How's it?
You're good,
what happened?
I'm avoiding that guy. Excuse me.
Yeah.
Are you guys okay? How's it, man?
Yeah.
Are you guys okay?
Yeah, I'm okay, man.
What happened?
The blanket wasn't blinking.
Oh, but you overloaded so much.
Sorry?
You're so much overloaded.
It's not
look how like, look how heavy you are.
But it's not being like it's heavy things, it's only the blanket.
Okay.
Guys, always be careful, make sure your brakes are working.